What's your name?
Danielle.
Danielle, just come and stand here for me, Danielle. Okay, come stand right there. Take your glasses off for me. Thank you. Let's have a look. Wow! The Lord has his work cut out tonight. All right. Could you hold Danielle's glasses for me? Thank you, sir. Be careful with them. Grab the mic for me, Danielle. So if you've got a brochure, turn to page 4. That's actually quite a good one. There's lots of little writing on it. There's some big numbers and big writing, but it's the little writing we're going to look at. If you have a brochure, turn to page 4. Can you, yes or no, I imagine you can't, bring the mic up. Can you read small writing without your glasses on?
No.
No. Can you read this paragraph any clearer?
No.
No, I don't imagine you could. All right, okay, take the brochure as well. Look at me, your name again? Danielle. Danielle, we're going to heal your eyes. Do you believe in God?
I do.
You do? You ever had any real proof?
No.
No, okay. Well, I'm going to give you proof now. Close your eyes and accept this. Lord, heal Danielle's eyes. It's happening now. So the optic nerve is being repaired on both sides, but there is more damage on the left than the right. And that smile confirms that Danielle knows that too. There's quite a lot of damage that's just being undone right now. Satan, take your hands off this woman. I command the devil of blindness to leave Danielle's body in the Lord's holy name. And it just finished. Gonna open your eyes. Let's have a look. Thank you. Does it look any clearer to you?
Fuck me sideways.
I take it there's a clear improvement. Can you, like, you couldn't make it? Can you read any of these words now?
Many hotel soaps are so small they may mysteriously vanish during the act of showering.
Effortless. And this paragraph here you couldn't read either?
Remembering to come back and turn off the shower if you've been out for a
walk. This is effortless. This is effortless. Your eyesight is healed. You don't need these anymore. You can throw those glasses away. Danielle, congratulations. It's a miracle, ladies and gentlemen. Her eyesight is healed.